You might think your password is a tough wall to crack when it comes to your apps and identity, but passwords are a pretty laughable method of authentication, whether from sheer brute force or simple phishing. Scammers can scoop them up pretty easily. What you really need is a second way to verify yourself. That's why many internet services, a number of which have felt the pinch of being hacked, offer two-factor authentication. It's sometimes called 2FA or two-step and verification. But what exactly is two-factor authentication? There are three generally recognized factors for authentication. Something you know, such as a password, something you have, such as a hardware token or cell phone, and something you are, such as your fingerprint. Two-factor means the system is using two of these options. In most cases, the extra authentication is simply a numeric code, a few digits sent to your phone, which can only be used once. You can get that code via text message or a specialized smartphone app called an authenticator. Once linked to your accounts, the app displays a constantly rotating set of codes you can use whenever needed. The arguable leader in this area is Google Authenticator, which is free on Android and iOS. Other authenticators include Duo Mobile, SaaSPass, and LastPass Authenticator, which all do the same thing on mobile and some desktop platforms, while the majority of popular password managers all have 2FA by default. You can also go to twofactorauth.org to find a list of services that support 2FA. As you panic over how hard this all sounds, remember this: being secure isn't easy. The bad guys count on you being lax in protecting yourself in order to grab your information. Implementing 2FA means it takes a little longer to log in each time on a new device, but it's worth it in the long run to avoid some serious theft, be it of your identity, data, or money.